the Welcome Home podcast went on location recently to Rogers Gardens in Corona Del Mar, California. We sat down with expert horticulturist Tracy Wankner. She gave us her insights and ideas of how to make our house beautiful from the outside.
Oh, absolutely. I call it the Disneyland of plant material. Do you want me to tell you what I think you should do, or do you want me to tell you what you can do with what you have? Do you have an outstanding selection of really beautiful flowering salvias, penstemon? I mean, there's really no end to the flowers you can add to your garden, the sculpture you can add to your garden, and just lower water options. Knowing how big things can grow for the space, designing for a garden, say, that'll look beautiful 5 years from now, 10 years from now, 20 years from now, not necessarily that instant perfection. So when we strive for that instant perfection, oftentimes 5 years from now, it's completely overgrown and overdone.
You can hear this and every episode of the Welcome Home podcast right here. It's also syndicated on iTunes and Stitcher, so it's really easy to find. This is a fun and entertaining show full of great information. If you'd like to come on and talk about the amazing things that you did to improve your home, or if you're a service provider and you want to talk about the great things you do to make people's houses more beautiful, like Rogers Gardens, get in touch with me. Or you can find me at my office at Tellus Properties in beautiful Newport Beach, California. Until next time, I'm Joe Terracotti. Welcome home.